He got there in the end. But he had to turn that point around because Chong was doing so well.
It was an amazing backhand defence from Kidambi.
Doing so well.